election slated for Tuesday next week. And as residents of the constituency prepare for the by-election, community-based organizations in Kwale County have urged residents in Ukunda area to vote peacefully. Fatma Ngwena reports from Kwale.
The Msambweni by election campaign came to an end with the mini polls set for Tuesday, 15th December, with squabbling politics between various politicians causing divisions in the constituency. Community-based organizations from Kwale County have urged residents in Ukunda not to perpetuate hatred between them due to their political differences.
Wanasiasa wanaopigania wajue kwamba wasifanye siasa za vita wala siasa za kumwaga damu.
Human Rights Agenda Coordinator Munyihaji Chamosi has called upon the government to closely monitor the use of social media, which has been fueling political hate speech between two main candidates, Omar Boga of ODM and Faisal Abdullah Bader, who is an independent candidate but hugely supported by DP Ruto allies.
Wa Msambweni na Kwale kwa jumla waweze kumaintain amani wakati huu ambacho elekea kwa uchaguzi.
According to Nehemiah Bitok, Msambweni sub-county police commander, police officers in the area have been put in place to ensure that there is enough security during the elections.
Panga na tume deploy officers adequately ya kutoshia. Na message yangu kwa watu ya public is that wakuje, wapike kura, na waende nyumbani, wangoje matokeo.
The IEBC officials have already trained observers for elections and have received some of the materials that will be used during the elections. Fatma Ngwena, TV 47, Kwale County.